Peter Gay, head coach of the Kilsyth Lady Cobras. A good win against a good team. Happy with the way the team performed this afternoon?
Yeah, I'm happy with three quarters. Yep. You know, we sort of, well, probably two and a half quarters. Our first half was really good. We did what we spoke about. We stuck to our game plan. And the third quarter, Bendigo come out and hustled us right out of the game. We scored 8 points in 15 minutes of basketball. And I think on that, we were actually lucky to get away with the win in the end. I think it was our first quarter hard work that put us in that position.
Your girls, though, to their credit, they played a pretty tough brand of basketball themselves, hitting the boards. It seems like the energy levels are up today.
Yeah, it was actually a main focus this week is to, and I think we won our first game on the board, so we focused hard, and we're not doing very well at that. And you know, we won by 14 today, which is a credit to how hard they worked and they wanted the ball on the offensive or defensive end.
Mate, you've got a pretty good run coming up, a real opportunity to cement yourself at the head of the table.
Yeah, it's a challenging run. We've got some teams in there we haven't seen that have been playing well, and we're on the road a fair bit. We've sort of got away games, and we've just got to make sure, as every week is, you've got to come to play, or else, you know, as we learnt last week in Launceston, you don't turn up, you're going to get beat.
Okay, Peter, thanks for that. Well done today, and good luck next week.
Thanks, Ed.